How many tattoos you got?
I get this question all the time. Yeah, I don't know. I used to count them, but
you lost count.
I have, yeah, a lot of small ones. So it's a lot. So, what's up, everybody? My name is Kitty Kvsh, and this is the first episode of TatTunes. So, check this the fuck out. What we about to do? I'm about to get tatted right quick. We about to do some karaoke tunes for y'all. So, this is what it is. Today, I'm about to get this sneaker right here, and then I'm about to get a chrome heart face tattoo. Our new song coming out. It's called For Walking. We got my new album, SNOWCAiNEKiTTEN, coming out. This song's called Pimps Still Need Love. You only heard it part 1 and part 2.
When you dropping this album?
I think I'm about to do my release party in December, and it's gonna drop in January.
Okay.
Or like a listening party, you know?
Yeah.
So this kamikaze tattoo is here. We got the pizza.
Oh wow. So when did you make this album?
Actually, I recorded probably last year during COVID. There wasn't shit else to do, so I was in the studio recording all these songs. I've just been holding them, waiting for the perfect time to release, get the brand together. So I'm definitely happy. It's winter now. The SNOWCAiNEKiTTEN thing is definitely coming together.
How many songs?
I think it's seven. Seven songs. Sounds right. Like a good number. I might do like a bonus, like a deluxe.
Deluxe. Version. Yeah, that'd be hard. Who did you work with on the project?
Actually, I think I don't have any features this time. I don't think I have any features.
Even producers, like, did you get any beats for people?
So I work with DB the Plug a lot. He did a lot of my beats. And I also work with Heisenberg in the studio that's what I produced with. So shout out to them. Everyone go follow them on Instagram and everything. It's like DB the Plug 1 and Heisenberg. Go follow them because they're cool. They're super cool with the beats and all that shit.
Word.
One thing I steer away from is portraits. I will not do a portrait, because if you come to me and you say, hey, I like a picture of my Aunt Shirley, and it look like your Uncle Sylvester, you're going to have a fucking problem. And I don't like problems.
Me and that spray gas.
You put gasoline on your penis.
Not on my penis, but oh yes, I have a mind. I'm sorry.
What can they like expect to hear? Like, what's the vibes? What's the style?
Like I said, I started this last year, but a lot of this, a lot of people don't know that I sing, so a lot of the songs are more singing vibes and flowy, but I also want to start getting into the rock star vibe, so I like all that guitar shit and rage music, so it's a good mix of both, I feel like, and the deluxe will definitely bring out some more songs that are a good mix, but just as kind of just an introduction to how I want my sound to be known for now. Yeah, it, like I say, it's a mix of everything. I have some rap songs in there that's just fucking around, having fun, you know?
Word.
And then I have Pimp Still Need Love 1 and 2. It tells a story. It's more emotional and relatable, I feel like. And then For Walking is another like rock star fun song. You know, Chopping the Trunk, you guys have probably heard that one. Definitely a fun party song. So I have a good mix of both, a little bit of everything on here. Everything I was feeling last year during COVID, you know, I like to write about real shit that's going on in my life.
What you about to drop?
Besides that phone?
I have Kitty Kvsh Ski Mask. This is my new merch right now. I still got some SNOWCAiNEKiTTEN shirts.
Ooh.
And we got these fucking ski masks now. These bitches is hard. Ready?
Hell yeah.
It says Lil' Kitten.
That's sweet.
And there's a cat. So if you look, this is my face tattoo.
Right.
It's the same font, everything.
So, what's the plans after that?
After this, so I'm about to do this whole roll all winter. All winter, expect nothing but SNOWCAiNEKiTTEN from me. My birthday is in April. I'll probably push it out until then. But the springtime, summertime, it's all rockstar shit. All rockstar shit from then on. All summer, we raging. We back with two cup turnips. Parties are back.
Yeah.
We bring them back.
Yeah.
So every week when I have a guest on here, y'all about to begin a tattoo while you're doing karaoke. Kind of like when they're answering questions, eating them hot ass chicken wings. So I'm about to be folding under pressure. You know what I'm saying?
You were.
But I'm about to do American Boy. This is one of my favorite karaoke songs to do. Okay.
persona about this Americana. And my shadows on my clothes designer, like a London Rogue. And he spooky spoke. And you thought he was cute before. Look at this Pico, tell me he broke.
My body so vicious. I be up in the gym straight, working on my fitness. I blow kisses.
What?
Man, to keep your girlfriend high, high. These homies lining round the block so they can suck on my cock. It's K-delicious. Thank you for coming out. Good night.
Okay, we about to get the space tattoo.
Get the goodie from the mob like I'm CeeLo. Carry some cash, nobody got the ski slow. Pull up, take your bitch like the motherfucking repo. Choking on my name like a motherfucking deep throat. Got them all wet like the diamonds from my neck. Give them pressure from the pussy till he sign off on a check. I'm a flex, 40 pointers on the rollie on my wrist. Made a mess, Kitty splashing in the puddle.
Hit that bitch for Dolph one time.
Heart face tattoos, okay. A leech bell hold my Gucci pants when I walk all over you. Balenciaga bag for trapping, snake skin Jimmy Choo. Pink ski mask, Air Force is black, cat pack, it licks on you. Off white boots made for walking, chrome heart face tattoos.
Ready when you are, you look great.
Chocolate.
What?
These blows go, sex of chocolate.